General engineering is really multidisciplinary engineering. Engineers have found in industry that just having one engineering discipline in their toolbox is often not enough. And so what our general engineering program allows you to do is to have students really build their career from the bottom up in a multidisciplinary way. So they study mechanical engineering, electrical engineering, computer engineering, and there's a backbone of engineering design.
One thing that sets this program apart is the broad base of exposure that students will get to the various engineering disciplines, and then the opportunity through the use of electives to go deeper into one or two specific areas of study.
Students start at the Abington or Brandywine campus, and they complete their first 2 years at that home campus. And those first 2 years are just like any other engineering discipline. They cover all the same things that they would cover in any of the other engineering degrees at Penn State. Then they move to Great Valley for their technical courses in their junior and senior year. They also have a required internship, and that's an actual course that they take in the summer, and they also get paid. So they go to a company, it could be a local company, it could be a company somewhere else in the nation, and they're learning how to apply their technical skills and expertise in an actual internship.
We've been fortunate here at Southco. We've had a couple of interns come through the program, and they've been very well prepared. They're rising seniors. They've been involved in some really important programs for us here in our business. They've been professional, academically well prepared. One of the interns even turned his internship into a part-time job for us, so it's been a really great experience for both of us.
Having that knowledge, having that base between the disciplines is becoming much more critical. Bringing a few disciplines together in the program is very powerful.
I think all the classes in the labs are real resume builders to help us learn more and be more valuable to companies.
Our students coming out of this degree really have unique opportunities in terms of jobs and careers. The kinds of employment opportunities our students can look forward to are things like product engineering. They could be a manufacturing engineer, they could be a materials engineer or an engineering designer. They might be hired in process engineering or development, such as an R&D division. They might just be called a research engineer, or they might be in a systems engineering company. We're also hoping that our students are going to go out and create new companies, and they'll be perfectly positioned to do that with this degree.